about how many kids that you know have taken their life and committed suicide. Because see, when my parents got divorced, killing myself was easy. Single African American guys like myself grow up single parent. They don't know how to be men. They didn't know how to identify with God through their crisis.
The years of your adolescent years are years that you're really trying to figure it out.
You are a king and a queen of the Most High. Don't identify now, you're gonna have to identify sooner or later. That's what's wrong with a lot of adults. Things that they didn't handle when they was teenagers, things that are still following them right now as adults. That's why you gotta get it now. You gotta identify with it now. I'm not a part of statistics that say that I'm gonna drop out. I'm not a part of all of these statistics that they bring together, they conjugate to say this is who you are. You said no, I'm a king. I'm a queen.
Here's what they do. They hide the truth and they sell you a lie.
Going out.
And coming in.
I rule my territory.
I rule my thoughts.
I rule my flesh.
Don't listen to like rap music and don't let that persuade who you are.
I learned that you have to identify your crisis before it identifies you and your whole life will change.
Don't let nobody talk for you. Don't let nobody just use their brain for you. You should just be your own person and just have your own personality or your own swag and just, you know, just be yourself.
You're the right crowd. Always focus on positivity.
I'm G-Mo.
Oh, he said he in G-Mo. So let the world see the Me Project change. Turn to the side. Okay, turn.
I learned that you're supposed to always stick with the right crowd. Always do what you're supposed to do. Never listen to the wrong crowd. Do what you have to.
I just want to take this time out to introduce myself. I'm Jay Barnett, the president of the Me Project, which stands for Men of Excellence, and the We Project, which stands for Women of Excellence. Both programs are a five-week program where we deal with teaching young men and women how to understand who they are through a series on identity crisis, which we just taught here at the Word of Restoration. We talk about character renovation, understand that your character is everything, self-image, mental endurance, how to endure hardship mentally, teach them how to build a vision, how to have a vision, and last but not least, we want to teach these young kings and queens how to not quit and to give up on themselves and to give up on their dreams. And so that which is have birthed in me the book Finding Our Lost Kings and Queens, because I did not know that I was a king and I was born to rule. In my book I talk about understanding that we were born to be kings and queens, and when you know that you are a king and queen, you'll never be a servant to anything in life. So many things are coming at them in this day and age, so many distractions with social media, with the music. So it's important as a parent, as a teacher, a mentor, that you help these young kings and queens understand that they were born to rule. And the only thing that they need to be serving to is to their vision, and most of all be a servant to God and a servant to their parents and those that are in authority above them. Other than that, they don't have to be a servant to anything.
But you gotta identify with yourself through God's word.